Thank you. don't have. I have here something that Tom Quinn sent to me. He didn't get a call in quiet, so he sent it from me to read from. I was always amazed to see someone with such a gentle, fun-loving nature become so competitive on the court. Don excelled at sports, but he also excelled at the things that really count, the game of life. Don started as a laborer at Armco, worked his way up to become general foreman of shipping and finishing. Recently retired, respected by co-workers and superiors alike. Max is a wonderful father and husband. He suffered through tragedy and illness, but never lost his sense of humor, nor his faith in God. He's sorely missed by all of us that knew him up yet. When I think of Don and where I'm sure he is, I say, put a good word in for me, will you, pal? Tom. I have a card over on that table that his daughter sent to us. Some of us got together and had mass to say in the name of the class of 45. And the thank you card is on the table if you want to look at it. Okay, now you can. You want to get up and eat?
Thank you. Kids, Bruce.
Never been.